Ihoro bu mewadu. None na megu no to ayo. Ne asa ready kuri yo. Uge owa ina. Uyo ne none na. Ke bo ani e bi yo. Edere kwa kwa sasa. We bule. Ebere rurugo. Today I want to continue from our last class where we stopped with the topic names of different objects in Urhobo language. Names of different objects in Urhobo language. We will start from number 200 to number 250 today. And subsequently, I'll be bringing more names of objects to us here. Thank you for joining me in this class. Eso suo ajuge will olive olesu scarf orira ifroko t-shirt orene uke egg. There is another same spelling, but a kind of different pronunciation. Uke. Uke means water cane. Water cane. So, owari, owari, trumpet. Eche, do. Eche, do. Igere. Road. Igere road. Ovapo window. Ovapo window. Ojoro chain. Ojoro chain. Ikara yere ibredi. Bread. Ikara yere ibredi. Bread. Ukolosha phone. Esiso sack. Esiso sack. Eku bag. Eku bag. Eto hey. Eto hey. Ato desert. Ato desert. Okurako toothbrush. Isukuru school. Ukewu potash. Iribo pepper. Ushawo okra. Epu bag. Ile beans. Igbehe wall. Igbehe wall. Ipamaku zinc. Ipamaku zinc. Agogo bell. Agogo bell. Orieto hair cream. Orieto hair cream. Idoro cupboard. Idoro cupboard. Urupe light. Urupe light. Urupe light. Ofeto comb. Ofeto comb. Era erare erare sorry erare fire. Erare fire. Ire firewood. That is ire woke kiraiyo firewood. Oramobo bango. Olawobo bango. Oja soap. Imidaka cassava. Ipekwe duke potato. Ipekwe duke potato. Obe revoluso ye. Obe revoluo tissue paper. Oloko sword. Oloko sword. Ubi okpo walking stick. Ubi okpo walking stick. Enu up. Enu up. Orere community. Orere community. Akpo world. Akpo can also mean life. Akpo world. Akpo also means life. Okay. Ovakpo window. Ekpetiruge television. Ekpetireta radio. Imeje table. Oyono teacher. Uko cup. Erako dog. Imenu cow. Eranwewi rats. Let me come again. Let me just repeat it for the last time. Edere kwa kwa sasa Urubu. Names of different objects in Urubu language. I begin again. One, ajuge wheel. Oleso scarf. Ifroko t-shirt. Uke. Uke watake. Uke. Uke egg. Uke egg. Oware trumpet. Eche doll. Ijere road. Ovakpo window. Ojono chain. Ikara yere bready. Bread. Ukolosha foam. Esiso sack. Epu bag. Eto hair. Ato desert. Ato shoe stick. Okorako toothbrush. Isukuru school. Ukewu potash. Iribo pepe. Ushawo okro. Epu bag. Ire beans. Igbe wall. Ipamaku zinc. Agogo bell. Orieto. Orieto hair cream. Orieto hair cream. Orieto hair cream. Idoro cupboard. Urupe light. Ofeto comb. Erare, erare fire. Erare fire. Erawobo bangles. Erawobo bangles. Oja soap. Oja. Oja soap, 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 soap. Imidaka cassava. Ipekpeduke potato. Obere worinu soyere erawo tissue paper. Oloko sword. Ubiokpo walking stick. Enu up. Orere community. Akpo world. Akpo again. Life. Ovakpo window. Ekpetiruge television. Ekpetireta radio. Imeje table. Oyono teacher. Uko cup. Onogbo cat. Erako dog. Imenu cow. Erawewi rat. Enter the class today. As you all know, I am your sister, a wife, by name Christy Ogenenyerowo Happy Igbo Umukoro. Please, I am in most of the social media platforms. Please try and follow me in any of the social media platforms. My name on YouTube is Christy Nyerowo Igbo Fosse. My name on Facebook is Christy Nyerowo Igbo Fosse. I have another Facebook account with the name Christy Nyerowo Igbo. I have an Instagram account with the name Christy Nyerowo Igbo Fosse. I have a Twitter account with the name Lady Christy. Then I have another account, which is TikTok, with the name. The name on TikTok is Christy Igbo Shine. Thank you guys for following. I am grateful. Please learn Urubu language. It is very, very interesting. We will see again in our next class. Cheers.